I'm Senator Dick Mountjoy, and I wrote Proposition 187. Proposition 187 refused to give benefits to those who are here illegally. It was passed by the people by 66% of the state. Proposition 187 denied welfare to illegal aliens.
Proposition 187 was overturned by one liberal judge from San Francisco. As your congressman, I will reinstate the will of the people. I'm Gregg Imus. I'm running for Congress because the power belongs to the people and not the government. And I approve this message.